Herring Era Museum is located in Siglufjörður, Iceland's northernmost town. Siglufjörður, the world-famous herring town, gained nicknames such as the Klondike of the Atlantic. Here we present the awarded Maritime and Industrial Museum, where the glory days of Iceland's herring fisheries and industry are brought back to life in three different buildings. The Herring Era Museum was the winner of the Icelandic Museum Award 2000 and won the European Museum Award 2004 as Europe's best new museum of industry and technology.
It is an absolutely incredible place.
It's wonderful how you set up this museum.
So this is an excellent museum. I really liked it.
It's just brilliant.
Local herring girls tend to show up at the museum pier, gutting, salting and packing herring into barrels. The accordionist recreates the long-gone atmosphere while dancing, all for the education and entertainment of our visitors. We welcome you to the Herring Era Museum.